Stop! Why are you doing this to me again and again? What do you want from me?
I told you before.
I will do everything what you want. Please, let me be. Leave me alone.
I beg you.
Not exactly what I want, Thomas. Don't act. You know I don't like it. But you know what? I still love you. You know what makes me mad? You're trying to get rid of me. You don't like me anymore. You've changed a lot. You don't need me. It's been so many years. Now you want to end this? What happened all of a sudden? Why are you avoiding me?
I told you. I don't want this anymore. We have to end this. You know, I have a family.
It hurts, Thomas. It really breaks my heart. You had a family before. You still cared for me. We were always together. And now, I'm all alone. All I want is to be with you. Forever. Till you die.
No! I told you already that I have a family. I want to be with them. If he finds me with you again, I'm done. Please don't do this. Let me go.
Okay. No more talking. I want to show you something. I'm sorry that I have to do this. Do this to everyone. That's why.
What are you gonna do? Kill me?
No. Much better than that.
Why did you do this to me?
Why?
told you. That's my style.
Makes me mad. Trying to get rid of me.
You don't like me anymore. You don't need me.
It's been so many years. Now you want to end this? You had a family before. You still cared for me. We were always together. Forever. Until you die.